West Scranton High School was in lockdown earlier today after two unknown people were found in the school. The Scranton School District says those two entered the school with another group of students. The building was then moved to a hold position while Scranton police and school safety officers investigated. The people then left the school during the hold, according to police. All students and staff are safe, and Scranton police is investigating.